Everybody, this is your one and only Roller Mac One Punch. Okay, so another episode, huh? This is episode 8, and without further ado, let's get back into the game. We haven't really gone into the horror part of the game yet. It's the day of the festival. Oh yeah. Yeah, in the previous episode, we like confessed our love. I have a very bad feeling about it for some reason. Whatever. All days, I expected this to be the one where I'll be walking to school with Sayuri. But Sayuri isn't answering her phone. Why isn't there any music? I considered going to her house to wake her up, but decided it's a little too much. Meanwhile, the preparations for the event should be nearly complete. The banner Yuri and I painted is dry, and I gently rolled it up to take with me. She sent me a pleasant text reminding me not to forget anything, and I reassured her. Funnily enough, I probably feel the same way as Natsuki about the event. I'm more excited for it to be over so I can spend time with Sayuri and Yuri at the festival. But knowing Monika, I'm sure the event will be great too. You have no idea, boy. Okay, hello there. Why isn't there any music? There's no music. Okay, the first one here. Thanks for being early. Thanks. Oh no! Don't tell me! No! Is this where we have that endless conversation with her? Oh boy. Wait, I didn't really quite catch that. Okay, there must be the ones. Wait, Monika is placing little booklets on each of the desks in the classroom. They must be the ones she prepared that has all the poems we perform in. Okay. In the end, I found a random poem online that I thought Monika would like, and I submitted it. So that's the one I'll be performing. I'm surprised you didn't bring Sayuri with you. Yeah, she overslept again. The dummy. You think that then on days this important, she'll try a little harder. Oh no, I'm getting a lot of bad vibes. I probably know what's gonna happen next. I said that, but suddenly remembers what Sayuri told me yesterday. And I suddenly feel awful, knowing it's nearly that simple for her. Wait, what? It's not nearly that simple for her. I only said it because of the way I'm used to thinking, but maybe I should have gone and wake her up after all. We should take a little responsibility for her, Ronald. I mean, especially after your exchange with her yesterday. You kind of left her hanging this morning, you know? Exchange? What can you know about that? Of course I do. This still isn't any music, guys. I stammer embarrassed. Did I really tell her about it that quickly? That we're a couple now? I didn't really plan on bringing it up with anyone yet. Jeez. You don't know the full story at all, so. This is scaring me shitless, dude. Don't worry. I probably know a lot more than you think. Okay, my friend advised me that we should check the history when we are speaking to Monika. At one point. Oh yeah, and I should check out the files. Oh no, wait. The last time I checked the files, it didn't end up quite well. It stopped the recording, that's what I remember. Should I try? But I remember I kept the file around here somewhere. Where is it? Is it this? No, it's not. You guys can see what I'm doing though. Okay. Probably know a lot more than you think. Yeah. Monika is being friendly as usual, but for some reason I felt the children must find out. I'm feeling it right now, boy. Hey, do you want to check out the pamphlets? Yeah, they came out really nice. Yeah, sure. I grabbed one of the pamphlets laid out on the desk. Oh yeah, they really did. Something like this will definitely help people take the club more seriously. A quick note, actually today I feel a little bit more, how say, in a better mood. So I might try to extend this episode to an hour if I could. If that's even possible. It'll probably take a toll on my uploading time. The time it takes to upload this video and the time it takes to render this video. But it's a sacrifice I'm willing to take. Okay, now you guys don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm checking the local files again. Okay. Close that. Close that. And you guys really still can see. Okay, so Monica's still there. Okay. Something like this. Okay, we already read that. Okay, hopefully it isn't. Yeah. The last time I actually checked the local files, it actually like screwed up with the recording. Okay, yeah, I thought so too. I flipped through the pages. Each member's poem is neatly printed on its own page, giving it an almost professional feel. I recognize Natsuki and Yuri's poems from the ones they performed during our practice. What's this? I flipped to Sayuri's poem. It's different from the one she practiced. It's the one I haven't read before. Oh no. Get out of my head, 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 get out of my head. Get out of my head. Get out of my head before I do what I know is best for you. Get out of my head before I listen to everything she said to me. Get out of my head before I show how much I love you. Get out of my head before I finish on this one. I'm getting a little anxiety here. Well, I'm getting scared. Reading the poem, I get a big pit in my stomach. Nothing. This poem feels completely different from everything else I just read. More than that, I changed my mind. I'm going to get. Don't have to take too long, okay? Quickly leave the classroom. Don't strain yourself. Kick on my face. No, 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 no. It's not a big deal, at least. A little. Oh no. Besides, I told yesterday. No. I think I know what's gonna happen. No. 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 Yes. My heart is beating fast. I'm not acting. Oh no. Wait, I'm gonna add window capture. I'm gonna add window capture. Okay. No, this no. No. No, 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 no. Where is it? Where is the display capture? Yes, that's it. Can you guys see it? Where is it? Oh, no, no, no. No. What is it? What is it? no, 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 no. What is this? Okay, wait. Okay, so we can. I'm gonna use display capture and not window capture now. Okay, Siren is gone, guys. She's gone. Actually, this would be a good time for a thumbnail. Boom. But still, I'm so scared. No! No! This isn't real. There's no way this can be real. Sorry, I wouldn't do this. It's not up to until a few days ago. That's why I can't believe what my eyes are showing me. I suppressed the urge to vomit just yesterday. I told Sari I'd be there for her. I told her I know what's best, and that everything will be okay. Why? Why would she do this? How could I be so helpless? What did I do wrong? Confessing to her, I shouldn't have confessed to her. That's not so I really needed at all. No. This isn't some game where I can reset. This is a game. Nothing in my life is worth more than hers. Oh, you guys don't really know what I'm feeling right now. Only 12 minutes in. Jesus Christ. No, I can never take it back. Never. 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 No! Wait, my friend. Okay. Okay, so now I have to call my friend. Okay, he warned me about this. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be an interesting episode, guys. Because I'm gonna break out a character. Okay, I have to call the guy. Sadly, because of me recording. Okay, my friend told me something about the game restarting and you're not supposed to actually close the game. Jesus Christ, I'm feeling really. Come on, come on. Come on, 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 come on. I can't really start a new game now, can I? Okay. New tab. Ah. Oh no, you guys would actually know my identity. Oh, scheisse. Then I guess I should like. Remove the display capture and just keep it at window capture. I'll be back shortly, guys. Jesus Christ! It's already started. No. Oh, hopefully he's online. I need to do a Skype call with him. I know it's gonna actually like screw up with my freaking. Oh boy, I got the worst ending, huh? Actually, it's the most common ending, I'm assuming. Come on. Sire is gone. Okay, is he there? Oh no! He must be there, come on. Okay, I'll probably like pause it for a while because I know it's gonna be like pretty bad for you guys. I mean like it's gonna be like pretty boring. Hopefully he's online. No, it's scaring me like hell, bro. Okay, he's back. He gave me a voicemail.
Fine.
I'm gonna practice how to edit, how to censor stuff. Oh, seriously, dude. Okay, it happened. Sayori is dead. Help me. I'm in the middle. Middle of recording right now. Skype me now. The music is getting louder. Oh no, I clicked something else. Oh, Jesus. This is definitely gonna be a 1 hour episode, huh? Still recording. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Sayori. Fucking cunt, Monica. You ruined my life. Fucking. Can't really swear that much now, can I? Come on! Messenger. How long is this taking anyway? Jesus Christ, it's like 4 minutes. Okay, so I need to open up Skype. It's gonna lag like hell though. Come on, Skype. Come on. Don't fail me now. For some reason, I anticipated all of it. I actually predicted Sayori's death. But it still got me somehow. Just like... Can you guys see this? I don't really think you guys can. Jesus Christ, Skype decided to be such a little bleh. A little. Can't really swear, huh? Can I? He's not answering now.
Fine!
Jesus. Come on. I'll close the Facebook Messenger. Okay, Skype is open now. Ah. Okay, that's the sound of Skype. Gonna put display capture. Hi. Okay. No, don't ask me again. Go away, go away, go away. Where is he? Come on, where is he? Come on, 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 come on. Okay, show the messages. Why isn't he online? He's not there. Wait, I guess I'll have to cancel it. You guys have to like suffer with this screen for a while. Okay guys, you guys can probably see, okay, you guys can see this. So I accidentally pressed the glitched up button, the glitched up icon here, and this is what happened. Oh. It's gonna be glitched up, huh? Oh boy. This game! Whoa! Oh my god. My friend, he hasn't come online yet. What should I do? Sawyer is gone. No, my friend, he isn't online. Could I just still play on? I guess I could. I wonder what Pewds did when he played. Today marks the day I sold my. Oh, okay, I thought it's the same thing we wrote about Sayuri. Okay, the music's gone. Okay, I don't care. I don't give a shit. Actually, this game is going pretty well after all. Oh, my friend sent a message. Looks like I have to close the display capture for a while. Sorry guys. Okay, he sent me a voice message.
Okay, so you're still on the menu screen.
We'll just continue playing, shall we? Okay. Jesus Christ, this woman. Did he send me any message yet? Oh Jesus Christ, I didn't actually realize, but I'm sweating balls. I'll probably like end the video in when like they say, you know, welcome to the literature club, that like that. Okay, sometimes there is hidden, maybe not here. Okay, he sent me another voice message.
Okay, tell me what's at the menu screen, like what are the titles that are over there?
Oh no, he doesn't really. Okay, I'll take a picture. It's gonna take a while, guys. Oh no! Oh wait, actually, I still could. Okay, I need to open that video of mine. You guys can't see any of this. Yep, you guys can't see it. Yep, boy. Gonna be a lot of audio. Okay. Okay, can you see this? Can you see the message I sent him earlier? But you guys can't see it. Okay. Gonna send him the picture. Today's gonna be a really effed up day, huh? Send in the picture. Wonder how he's gonna react. Well, that happens. We're actually gonna continue playing just like that. I'm gonna keep playing this until I kill you, Monica. Oh shit, that's good. Okay, he sent me another voice message. Prepare for the ear rape. Oh no. Ah, sorry, I turned on my mic. Like, my headphone mic, which isn't that good. Sorry.
New game. Select new game.
Okay, I did.
If that doesn't work, then select road game. If that doesn't work, then select road game.
Okay, I'm gonna write that I did. Playing it now. Then what? Okay, we're gonna continue playing then. Oh, we can skip. Oh, shice. Oh no, we can't skip. Okay, he sent me another message.
It's Yusvia. Oh shit. From there, I seriously can't remember. Just keep on going until you find a problem that you can't get past.
Oh boy. Should I save? Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, so I think Yuri is next on a kill list. On a victim list? On a list, whatever. Yeah, whatever. Oh, okay, we haven't joined yet. Okay. Okay. Okay, run. I think blah 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 blah. Okay. Jesus Christ, dude. Blah blah blah. Don't freaking care. Oh, you guys can see this? Okay, you guys can. Yes. Can you hear me? Not Sayuri, is that you? Okay, I definitely notice Yuri is next in there. Okay. Oh, I feel really weak. All is going towards Yuri. Okay, whatever. They really did say that if you have depression, this game takes a toll on you. Didn't they? Sup, you piece of garbage. I wish I could. Should I end it here? Okay, we definitely know she's next. Should I keep playing? That's some effed up shite. Okay, you didn't have. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So this episode's gonna be a really long one, huh? It's definitely an interesting one. The music's pretty sped up. Okay, the music is definitely being altered right now. Wait a minute. Wait. Whatever we are saying is not really being short, is it? Or am I just being a dumb little idiot? Okay, I'm just being a dumb little idiot. So whoever's the vice president will be killed. Yeah, you're next on the list. Hi, hi. Oh wait, the screen was actually tilted, huh? I didn't really realize that. Okay, the music being altered again. Okay. Looks like I to get the best like scariness, the best horror out of the game, I should probably shouldn't ask any help from my friend. So I'm just gonna just play with this game. I really don't know what's gonna happen after this. The only spoiler I knew was that Monica was a psychopath and Sayuri is gonna die. So Sayuri died, we didn't know Monica is the reason of it. I don't know what else is gonna happen. Okay. She's back. Okay. It's fine, blah blah blah. How long have you been recording it? Okay, 15 minutes. I mean, this is second, whatever, second attempt. She didn't really sh did this the first time, did she? Okay. Okay, so it isn't really that it's not really weird or anything. Oh wait, what? Who? How can you read this with this type of music? The music really isn't really suitable for this. This game is dark. Whew. Horrible things, dude. These guys, I can't even blink. My breathing is starting to get a little heavy. My whole body was. Now you guys will definitely see it. Getting tired. Wait, let me check the files. Okay, Monica is still there. Whatever. Yeah, that was genuine fear right there, no acting or anything. Since this is all being recorded, whew. Wait, I'm gonna go settings. Text speed, I should make it slower then. Okay, this is good speed. This could be a good thumbnail or something. Things look peaceful, doesn't it? Oh, I didn't know they have computer class in Japan. We definitely know that Yuri is next on the Monica's kill list. Ready? Okay. Huh? Even my breathing is a little left up. Okay, time to go to the display capture again. Okay, you guys can see this. Yuri is over here. My breathing. Wait, let me just put it up here. Oh no, wrong file. This is how I record my video, sorry. We're gonna put this over here. Okay, so these are the files. We're gonna put it over. Over here, okay. Whew. Yuri stands up. She's gonna die. Oh boy, she's back. I'm watching you. Watching you. What do you mean I didn't do anything to her? Probably Natsuki. Oh yeah, we already read this, whatever. We've been recording this for 23 minutes. Blah, 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 blah. Nope. So far, nothing scary has happened. Blah blah blah. It's shit. Probably the voices in your head. I'm getting pretty bored. Okay. This the first time. I just really want to end this episode, dude. It's been a long while since I've been recording. I'm hungry. I didn't even eat breakfast, and it's freaking 4 p.m. Oh boy. What are you guys to read it? I don't want to read it. Pretty bored. Hayaku, hayaku. Is this still in windowed mode? Yeah, I mean display. Yeah, display. Okay, excellent. Click this. When this. Okay. I wonder what's that used for. It's pretty slow. Phew. She's oh, the music. Okay. I may not be. I probably wouldn't be ending the episode. After all. Okay, this is like the last time. Okay, this is the normal star. Okay. The last time it was Sayuri who tried to help. Oh boy! Oh boy! Okay! My friend! My friend, he warned me about this. You guys can see this, right? Should I just leave it like this? Okay. Oh boy. Dude, I'm gonna lower the volume in my headphones. Okay. Dude, this is freaking the hell out of me. I thought I could just end the episode. Wait. I didn't. Well, no. Wait. Okay. Sorry that my laughter is too much for someone in mental age to see. Saying that proves my point. Most people learn to blah blah blah. Sorry, this is sickening attitude. You think you can control a toxic person just for their saying etiquette? This is not trying to change. Whoa. Be careful that you might kind of stay on the edge. Uh oh. Oh. I think I know what's gonna happen next. All the memes. Probably making a bad choice. Wait. Okay. 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 I'm genuinely afraid right now. I guess my voice gets a little high pitched when I'm scared, huh? Woo! I feel like I'm blacking out. Oh. I feel the same way. Am I blacking out? Okay. She's crying. Okay. Oh no. Oh. They were true about the warning. The warning before this game. Dude, I'm not lying. I'm actually getting physical effects from this game. My whole body is getting exhausted. No, I'm not lying. My body is getting tired. The same way how I feel when I'm about to pass out. Okay. I've breathed slowly. I'm probably hyperventilating. Oh no, I'm really passing out. Oh shit. Okay. Drink water. Deep breath. I need a moment. Really need a moment. I'm passing out. I'm really passing out. Can you guys hear me? I'm passing out literally. Whew. Okay, I think I'm feeling better. Oh, maybe because the white noise and the music had an effect on me. Be strong. Come on. Get a hold of yourself. Be strong. Okay. I really should end this. But I don't think I can. So okay. Ooh. I'm seriously telling you 100% that back few minutes ago I was seriously blacking out. My whole body's feeling weird. My breathing was getting offhand. Okay, I'm feeling better right now. Woo-hoo-hoo. Dude, I love this game. Oh no. What happened? History. Okay. Okay, prayer. I should just end it here, you know. Nani? Okay, shouldn't have done that. Definitely shouldn't have done that. I think I'm probably gonna die if I break this game. Okay, prepare for the jump scares. I'm prepared. Okay. This is going pretty... Whoa! All data's gone. Okay, I'm saving it. I think I'm going to... Yes. Wait, what? Okay. You guys can still see it, right? Well, let me just try to start the game again. To make sure that I can play it once more. Everything's just fine. Everything's fine. This was a really interesting episode so far. Okay. Dave, seriously? This warning over here. I'm probably easily disturbed, huh? Okay, everything is normal. Good. That, you know what that means? We could end the episode. Okay, thank goodness. I'm gonna say the things I usually say, okay? Make sure you leave a like and freaking subscribe. Okay, feeling bad. Leave a comment as well. Tell me what you felt about this. Because seriously, what just happened? Like, my reaction, okay, that was 100%. You guys can see what I'm doing, but it's 100% real, okay? I seriously almost passed out while playing this game, okay? Oh man, this is gonna be a great story to tell my friends. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Probably not even gonna put my intro in this episode, because this game is, whatever man, see you next time, bye bye.